Yeah, hopefully. It was a good weekend for me, and yeah, things is working fine, and I'm going strong cross-country races, and then I see the stable new level is there, so I'm very happy for that. It was hard, but I think it was very cool to have three different disciplines inside Nordic Combined with 5K and then the mass start and then the normal. I think it was a really good setup on it.